Wilson blockbuster first week sales, 59,300. One of the Heavy Metal Greatest Bands, who's been set to release one of the limited edition box set of every official live studio of the day plus 30 unreleased discs. This is the most extensive release of previously unreleased music. Three more Metallica titles will get the Jigsaw Puzzle treatment later. Some on December 7th, Z production release without this Death Band X and Hardwire Self-Destruct as 500 beats on its Rocksoft imprint. Or Tablication launched limited edition Clint Hughes signature Crush Bass 50 and its color Deep Purple. Not Orange, Rock Hall of Fame inductee Clint Hughes. If you haven't heard or living under the rock, the passing of Cinderella guitarist Jeff Lebotka versus Scorpion star Queen Sarge Ellie Guns reacted on social media to the past Cinderella bass Jeff Lebotka. Australian manager Cinderella commented on the passing of the band, such as where it was passed away on Wednesday, said his partner Nashville, 58 years old at the time, telling Kyrie, Eric Manager, Fred Curry. Old big guitars, vocalist Michael Pole spoke tonight for playing the rock drama about the band versus releasing William and my brother and Daniel before. The two tracks will be his first two music since 2019's Rebound, recordable while the world was in lockdown pandemic. Bacteria is postponed the next couple of weeks worth of two dates after two members of them tested positive for COVID-19 disease caused by the old coronavirus earlier today. Southern California based rock released the following statement. Who fires a postponed July 17th concert in Los Angeles, a member of the band were